everybody. Today I'm gonna be doing
this makeup look. Hopefully y'all like this look. Video. I really always like the yellow eyeshadow on the lid, so I'm gonna be doing this look for you all. So if you want to know how to achieve this look, just keep on watching.
Hi guys, looking at. I'm gonna be taking this white color. You already know, putting that all over my lid just so all the other colors can blend out really well. I'm gonna be taking this really peachy skin tone color and I'm gonna be putting that directly into the crease. That's gonna act as our transition shade. I'm gonna take this cool tone brown and I'm gonna be putting that directly into the crease and just slightly above it. Now I'm gonna take this warm chocolatey brown color and I'm gonna be putting that into the crease. Does it look good? Oh yeah, it looks good. And now I'm just gonna take this fluffy blending brush and I'm just gonna blend everything out. And just to make sure there's no harsh lines. Now I'm gonna take this more chocolatey cool tone brown and I'm gonna be putting that directly into the crease with this round crease brush. And you wanna make sure that you're using something really small because you really just wanna focus that color directly into the crease. And I'm just gonna be blending that out. Every time you use a different shadow, you just blend it out. And I'm gonna be taking this angled brush and I'm just gonna use this black, any color black eyeshadow. And you're just really gonna wanna focus that on the outer corner of your eye. And you're gonna wanna flick it a little bit inside your eye, into the eyelid, but not too far. You don't wanna take it too far into the crease, just maybe 1/3 of your eye. And I'm just going to take that round crease brush because, like I said, it's kind of like a detailer brush. It's really small, so it gets into all the crevices. And I'm just going to be smoking that out. And I'm going to take my big fluffy brush right now in a moment. And I'm going to be blending all that out. Just make everything seamless and into one. Make it all really blend smoothly and well. Now I'm going to be taking this liquid. It's sort of like to give it more color, to give more of a pigmentation to it, but not like this really needs it. But since we're going for the Bumblebee inspired look, that's what we're going to use. And I took those two colors. One of them looks kind of orange, but it's not really orange. It just looks that way. My camera picked it up that way, but it's not. And I'm going to be putting that into the eyelids. I'm mixing both of these colors. I'm going to be mixing both of these colors so it can make that really bumblebee yellow that everyone really likes. And I'm going to be focusing that all just directly into the lid. And I'm going to be putting that into that corner right there of your eye just so we can blend that in. And it will just open your eye and it'll make them look more beautiful, more seductive. You already know because we're women. We like to be seductive, bitch. And I'm going to be taking that cool tone brown and I'm just going to be putting that all underneath the lash line. And when you do this, you want to make sure that you connect it, like right here. You want to make sure that you connect it with the shadows above so it won't look like it's separated. I'm going to be taking that warm color, this warm brown, and I'm going to be putting that just above where I just put the cool tone brown. And you're just going to want to blend that out. And that's it, guys.
That is the finished eye look, guys. Hopefully, you all liked this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. I just finished the rest of my face. I did the whole wham shabam. You already know. I used this color on my lip. It's 440 Creamy Caramel NYC lipstick. And I used the BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette. And if you want to follow me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram at Loveymane. You already know the original bitch. Bitch. And if you want to add me on Snapchat, add me on Snapchat for a lot of more eye looks that I do that I do not post on YouTube. Add me at Loveymane11. If you want to follow me on Twitter, follow me on Twitter at Jessica11630. That business. If you want to add me on Facebook, add me on Facebook at Jessica Nicole Oliveros. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. See you later. And if you want to... And you wanna lit from your head to your...